What is up, boys? It is your boy, Lil Fatty, back again with another video. And today, we are going to be listening to the fourth installment of Billie Eilish's album, Hit Me Hard and Soft. And I'm not doing this listening alone. I have my best buddy, my best pal, my partner in crime, Dill Pickle, is in the
Yes,
building.
sir. Yes, sir.
So let's get on with the listening. Of Hit Me Hard and Soft.
Okay, so the first song of the album, Hit Me Hard and Soft, the very first song is called
The very first song. What is it?
Skinny. Skinny. Okay.
Skinny!
Skinny, what we are not.
Deep.
Getting emotional over here almost.
Ah, dude, these vocals, dude. Off the bat, dude.
Dude, hit me in the feels on the first song.
Dude, am I gonna cry at this concert? Dude,
Probably.
I'm gonna shed tears at this concert. I don't. Is that skinny? Is that it? Is it?
It's not
Is it still
over. It's still
not
going.
over? Wow.
There's a like 50-second left.
Oh, violin! I love violin, dude.
Oh, he's gonna nut over here.
Oh, dude.
Come on, dog.
Is that cello?
I think so.
Oh, dude, I feel like I'm at the Grand Opry.
I feel like I'm gonna nut. I know for sure you just say that. Oh,
This is
so
what I wanted. This is what I wanted.
Oh, so good.
Dude, I feel like I'm Halo.
You feel like you're that Beyoncé song?
Dude, what did you think of that first one?
Oh,
First.
wow. That was.
Okay.
That was the end of that song. Okay. All right, next one. How about that first one, man? That was whole. That almost got emotional. Literally, that's
Dude,
crazy,
that hit hard.
dude.
Like I didn't know
Yes.
the vocals were gonna hit that hard at the first song. Very
No.
emotional, like Dylan said.
Yeah. For first listen, what do you get it out of 10?
Oh, that's a seven. Seven
First
out of
listen, I give
that's a
it.
seven or an eight, dude.
Yeah, since
Seven
I
or
almost got
eight.
emotional over, I'm going eight. That's
See,
crazy.
I'll go eight. I'll up it. I'll
Okay,
eight then.
a first listen, and then once the lyrics come out, and I'll be able to hear all of it and all that, and yeah,
You
so
should pull up the
that's.
lyrics still if you want to.
I tried to, and I don't think they're out yet. Yeah, they're
Oh,
not out
okay.
yet.
Oh,
Yeah,
wow.
not yet.
Oh,
Or at
so
least
this
not on
is fresh,
Spotify.
fresh.
Yeah,
This is
at least
fresh out.
on Spotify. So the next song is Lunch. Second song.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Is this
Let's
the one you're
go.
looking for? See.
I heard the leaks, baby. Let's see. I
Okay.
want to hear it. Yep.
I haven't, so I'm. This is totally new for me. Let's go. Let's
Do it.
go.
I could eat that girl for lunch. Yeah, she
Eat this.
dances on my tongue. Tastes like she might be the one. POV Dylan at the log.
I could
Come
buy you
on,
so much
dog.
stuff.
It's
It
a
ain't gotta,
craving,
you know,
not
gotta
a
me either.
crush.
I'm not blushing, it's just hot in this room, so shut
Call
up.
me when you're there. I said I bought you something rare. And I left it under Claire. So now she's coming up the stairs. So I'm pulling up a chair. And I'm pulling up my hair. Now before you like you want. Clothes on the counter
I
for
feel
your
like I'm in a Chevy commercial.
clothes on. If I'm allowed, I'll help you
Yeah.
take them
For lunch.
Dances on my tongue, tastes like she might be the one.
Billy
And
be
I
my
could
one.
never get enough. I could buy you so much
You
stuff.
know what's
It's a
hilarious,
craving,
by the
not
way?
a crush.
I won't do that more, but every time you move and it cuts off, there's just a picture of Billy's face right behind you, and that's it.
Bring that over here.
Bring it over here, Bill.
Need a seat, I'll volunteer. Now she's smiling ear to
You need to
ear.
see it,
She's
I'll
the head that
volunteer.
volunteered. I've said it all before, but I'll say it again.
Bars,
I'm
dog.
interested in more than just being your friend. I don't wanna break it, just want it to bend. Do you know how to bend?
This is what you're gonna sing
I
to
could
Billy.
eat that girl for lunch. POV, Meeky meeting Billy.
Yep. This is your pickup line right here.
Dude, this is literally me. Literally me. It's like she read my mind.
Cody
Yes.
just nutted to those
Yes.
sounds,
What
by
do
the
you rate
way.
that, Dylan, before I rate it?
I'll give it a 6.5.
I
I'll
think
give
that
it a
was a
six.
7.5 out of 10. That was a fun
Wow.
song. I
I thought
like
you were gonna go
that.
7.2
Get
for some
that girl for
reason.
lunch. I want to eat her for lunch.
You know what? I mean, you're not wrong. What? Oh gosh, I don't even know how to pronounce this. Chihiro? Chiro? It's Chihiro. I
Chiro.
don't. Chiro, yeah,
Chiro.
that's what Mike. Yeah, it's Chiro. Yeah, I thought so, but I was like,
I
I
love
don't.
Chiros.
I'm also kind of a
Oh, I
noob.
know this one. I heard this in the leaks. Open up the door. Open up the door.
No, you said before you can't cope with
Open up the
anymore.
door.
You told me it was war, said you'd show me what's in store. I hope it's not for sure. Can you open up
Open up
the
the
door?
door. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Billy, we get it. You're good at singing. It's turning me on. Stop.
I knew this was gonna happen. Just fucking. He's got a boner.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What's happening?
Story of your sex life right there. Oh my god. Face. I don't know if they can see that or not, but it's so funny.
I'm floating. I'm floating in space. This is very, I don't know how you say it, but engineered right. Like it's
I
hitting the
don't think
ceiling.
that's how you say it, but I know what you mean.
Like it's mixed well.
There you go.
There you
I'd say
go.
that, yeah. I wouldn't say engineered right.
And that's when you found me.
Oh!
You just prayed a little bit.
Please do. Open it up, dude.
How sus do you want to get? I want to be careful. It's your channel. I'm not gonna.
It's my channel. You
I'm
can
not
say whatever you
gonna.
want.
Nick!
I mean to say the N-word.
Say the N word. Please, please clip it. Actually, don't. Maybe not. For the record, I didn't actually say the N word, just in
Two
case
white
you.
men said the N-word while listening to Hit Me Hard and Soft. Oh gosh.
Oh my God. Yeah.
This is why they added her in Fortnite.
This is
This is why.
yeah, this is why. Oh, so, yeah, she's so good, man.
Am I in space right now? What's happening?
It's getting so loud. Why does she always make those noises, dog? Like, come on. I know you're like, oh, please.
Mommy.
Please.
Okay.
No!
Anyway,
What do you
that
rate
was
it?
a. I'm gonna say a 6.5.
Really? You like that one less than lunch?
Oh, I'm not. I like the like
I'm
bits.
gonna, yeah.
I'm gonna get so much hate for this, but I like when the parts when she wasn't singing.
Oh my, oh, just the music. I got you. I
Just
got you.
like I
Wow,
love
that's a hot
Billie.
take,
I'm
you little
sorry.
bitch.
I'm so
Take that back.
I'm so sorry. It was the beat was more of a vibe
I
than
mean, yes, I liked it, but I wouldn't go that far, bud. You're gonna
she
get
has good. She's good singing. She's
you
good on that
cannot.
album.
Oh, there goes your. You just blew your shot.
6.5.
You had like a 0.01% chance
I
with her.
think Lunch was my
Now
favorite.
it's you might as well be a negative 10.
Okay, let
That's
me get.
the fix it.
I need a palate cleanser.
I'd almost just cut that out, by the way. That was not good. But anyway, my rating is ooh, I liked Lunch more.
But what do you?
Oh, what did I rate Lunch? 6.5?
Yeah, you said Lunch was 6.5, so you would rate this even lower then.
I'm gonna put it 7. And Richard, can I do that? Is it okay? It's your channel, so it's up
Yeah,
to you.
do it.
Okay, in
There's no
retrospect,
rules here.
I'm gonna put Chiro because it's a little the beat's really good. Billy, of
It
course,
is
is
really,
good.
dude. I feel
But
like
Lunch is such a bop.
it
I
is.
really liked Lunch, so I'm gonna go with the Chiro. Respectable. Let's go 6.8, actually. Yeah, I'm going. Not
We're
even
doing
full
point
numbers in this
eight.
bitch. 6.8, dog.
Okay, well,
Point
okay, I'll give it to you.
eight.
I'll give it to you.
Next one is Birds of a Feather, 4 out of 10. Let's give it a rough. Oh shit. Cody,
Oh
right now.
my gosh, dude.
Gosh.
She's singing to my heart right now.
Twice. That's 2 for 2 now.
Well, 2 for 4. But you're so full of
shit. Whoa!
Whoa! No. Language.
Language? Yeah, come, this is a PG channel. Come on. Censor that. Censor.
That came out like nowhere.
I know. Shit. My grandma, you gotta probably get a big yeah.
This is definitely a flash.
Oh my God! My pants are so full right now.
Why is she doing this?
She doesn't need to do this to you. Why is she doing it?
Oh, dude, that last high note just raised the bar.
Write it. Birds of a feather.
I would say six, just a like straight up six.
So that's your least favorite one so far?
Yeah.
Really?
It's good. It's good. It's good, but not lunch. It's not lunch, buddy.
But
Buddy, it's not
didn't
lunch.
you rate Skinny the highest so far?
Did I?
I think you did.
Well, it's not them.
Okay. Wildfire. Oh, do I like that more than 6.9?
I
How about that?
definitely did. I definitely did not like it then better than Chiro.
I liked it more than Chiro, just slightly, 6.9.
Really? Okay.
Just slightly, 6.9. Yeah,
Yeah, I
there's
think
more
that right for
vocals.
right now, that's my least
It touched me a
favorite.
little more, just slightly, just slightly.
It
6.9. Of course,
fondled
granted,
me.
this is coming from a country fan, so my opinion doesn't really matter too
You're a
much, but
country
that's,
fan?
yeah, I mean, well,
Like majority, yes,
majority, but
whatever.
I like Billy. I like, I'll mix it up.
Yeah, that's
I'm versatile somewhat.
that. No, this was Wildfire.
No, that was Birds of a Feather.
Oh, okay, this.
This is wild thing. No, sorry. Wrong. Wrong. Wildflower. Next one. Ooh. Ooh. Guitar?
Acoustic.
Acoustic? Dick.
Things fall apart and time breaks your heart. I wasn't there, but I know.
Back of my mind all the time. Oh my goodness. Oh, good. Wow.
Folks are really hitting hard on this one.
Wait for it. It ain't over.
It ain't over till it's over.
You could end it there, but no.
Dude, she is like the queen of reverb. Like that echoey, like...
deny it. Wow.
Wow. Oh, dude.
That was Wildflower. Wow.
I gotta put that one over Birds. I gotta get that one over Birds.
Okay. So it's above I'm six.
So I'm gonna say 7.9. Almost an 8. Almost.
So that second is skinny.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that was a really good one.
That was really good. I like that. I like the drums, and I like the vocals with the drums, and like she was like singing with the drums, and it was like bum 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 bum.
Then she came back with the end there. Oh,
she came back
there.
And the
Man, I really love Wild. I actually really like that. Her slow songs like that, is that's when she's at her best, and you know
she's in her bag.
Yes, I. Ooh, I think I'm gonna give it a 7. What did you give it? 7.
I gave it 7.9, almost
9.
I think because the
is it
I think
better
the
than
reverb
skinny?
At the end, the reverb at the end just hit me with the.
I'd have to listen to skinny. I'd have to listen to skinny again. Like I said, I might re-rank all these again. But as of right now,
well,
we are doing. Well, good. Yeah, we'll get to that. We'll get to that. Yeah.
The ranks. But...
Yes, we will get to that. God.
But for now, Dylan, these are just fresh takes. These could change in the future.
Oh, for now, just for sake as of right now, I'll put it at an 8 as well. So it's tied for skinny with me. We both gave skinny an 8, if I can remember
yeah,
right.
Yeah, because it was a really solid opener.
Yes, 8. Really yep.
What is the song?
The greatest.
The greatest? This better be the greatest.
It better
song
on here. Better be.
The album.
It better be. Gay. Skip it.
To keep you satisfied.
Already mid.
Let you get your.
I heard ukulele.
That's not bad. Let you come in. She does have an amazing voice, man.
Whatever state I'm in, have to fight when it's not worth fighting for.
That's a good line.
That is a really good line. Bars.
You don't wanna know.
Oh my gosh, what's happening?
It's
what's
happening?
Happening? Oh!
Oh, the beat drop, dude.
Oh,
God. Billy! What are you doing?
Oh, no, not for... my chair.
Black.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, it's keep going on down. and then back to all.
God, I hate it. All my love and patience unappreciated. You said your heart was jaded. You couldn't even break it. I shouldn't have to say it.
Wow.
You could have been the greatest.
Best. Best.
Yeah, I agree.
Best.
What are you getting it, though?
Dude, that's like a...
Don't do it.
That's a 9 out of 10.
There you go. Okay, I was like, that's just, a, hold a off, nine hold out of off, 10. Hold
it's
off,
not over
hold
yet.
Off. Hold off, hold off.
It's
hold
not
off.
Over yet.
Oh, is it?
Quality.
Yeah.
Quality.
The beats.
Instruments.
Yes. I imagine things might change, but as of right now,
This is right now. This is fresh.
9 out of 10, the first
came out. It just came out.
Yep. First time hearing it. 9 out of 10. Wow. It was great. That was a good one. That was a really good one. The change, the beat drop, dude, the reverb, all of it. It was there, man.
Emotions
there.
Everywhere.
Plus, she like, said naked, and you said, imagine, sorry.
It was like Anchorman. I'm in a glass box full of emotions.
I'm going to give it an 8. Point 6.
8.6?
Yeah, just slightly. Yeah, not quite a 9. I don't
think, that, well, no, that's fine. That's hey.
It's still a good song.
That's fine with that.
But still the best song. I agree. All
that,
right.
Dude, is everything on that song was emotional.
The final four. It was.
This
it was
is
great.
The final four.
Good job, Billy.
Top four? Top four?
Yes, right top now? Four. Top four. All right. Lamar. I think D Mavi.
I said you were the love of my life, the love of my life.
Right.
Did I break your heart?
Yes.
Yes.
Did I waste your time?
Yes.
No, you didn't actually. No,
not talking about Billy, but
come back, please.
Yeah.
Yes, you were there for me.
Then you tried to break mine. It isn't asking for a lot for an apology. For making me feel like I'd kill you if I tried to leave. You said you'd
don't leave.
Falling on me. But I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Felt sorry for you.
Still are.
But you are not mine.
Dang, dude.
She got you down.
Hey, bro. Oh my
she God. Got you, baby. Got you down, dude.
Is this still the
it's the same song, dog, it's 5 minutes.
No wonder these songs are there's only 10 songs, but they take forever. No, I'm getting
whoa. You just got shot. Game. You just got shot down. And you're not mine. You should.
What's happening?
I don't know. I'm scared.
What's happening, dude? Oh my gosh!
No. Dude, what the hell? Completely different tempo. What the hell? It's like it's a different song.
Dude, this was on her like Instagram like a year ago. They had me in the first half, not gonna lie.
sending me this. It's turning me on.
God damn.
Dude, that was a banger.
It had switched it up. Being said, that still is for me the worst song.
That's the worst song.
But it did graze it up a bit with the switch up, the tempo switch.
At the end.
Saved it. It did save it. It was going to be like a four. I mean, it was good.
Yeah, that one was a slow burner.
Compared to the other one. But then once
the payoff is, dude, the last part of it, that was a gym song.
6.2.
I could do weights to that.
I'd listen to it. Anything above a 6, I'd listen to again. And then if it's anything above, it's like a 7, 7.5.
I give it a 6.6.
Oh, wow. Yeah. 6.2, 6.6. Yeah, still a good song.
Still a good song.
They saved ending, it with them.
And I wish it was just the ending.
Yeah, the ending was like an 8. Dude. I'm not going to lie. So that's why the first one was like a 4 point something. The ending was an 8, so 6. That's kind of where I got the 6 from, dog. So, the diner.
What type of diner are we talking about?
The one and only diner.
The one and only diner.
What is this, like a mob villain? Oh, there we go. There's a mob villain entrance? What's going on? Oh, yeah!
What is she whispering? I can't hear the
31186?
31186?
I only got one word. That's the end of it.
31186. What does that sound? Was she hinting at something to him?
I don't know.
31186. What does that mean?
You know what that song was?
What?
Mid.
Wow. Mid. Yeah, I give that a 4.
3.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm going in, baby. 3.
3. Okay. That one was a low.
It was bops. It's just too much. That was just too much. It was just
too much.
It was more
too much
of a,
going you, on. Too much going on.
It's a good, you know, get a good feel, but as a song,
that's too much.
Yeah, that was a miss in my opinion.
And not too many, if that makes sense. Like it was too much, and then there wasn't
enough. Yeah. Yeah, there was no middle ground. But two more. Well, so far it's been a pretty good album. But that was They're not all home runs. Sometimes you're going to strike out. You know, if you swing for the fence every time, sometimes you're going to strike out.
Yeah, so that's okay.
Bittersweet.
Oh,
sorry.
My gosh. 10.
Bittersweet. It's coming.
Feels like Playboy Cardi can sing this.
Playboy Cardi!
Oh, God, dude. I feel like there's something brewing coming. Something's brewing.
Does it start with a C and end with an um? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's coming.
Dude, it's gonna come.
Oh, dude, we're gonna come. I'll get
what?
Ready. What?
Oh, gotcha.
Well, this is not what I'm expecting at all.
Billy just edged me. Not the first time either. I feel like I'm in like this is like elevator music.
It does, yeah. You seem so paranoid.
I'm looking at the boy. I'm not gonna overshoot this, but this song is kinda weird.
There's still another 1:50.
I know.
But right now. Know?
I just feel like it's not over yet.
Yeah, it's very slow and the lyrics are fine.
feel like she's gonna edge me right now.
No, no, I can sense it. Come on, don't do it again.
Yep. It's just gonna do, it's just gonna die off. I like that clap beat in the background. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Nothing. What's happening?
Nothing.
Wait, is that it? My turn blue? Is this blue?
No, not yet.
Dylan, is this true blue?
No.
Dylan, is this true blue? What is that in the background? Is this still the song?
Yes.
He said there's 40 seconds left. What the
That's it.
What that, was that, dude?
One. That's what that
dude,
was.
That sounded like true blue. True
It did. And it just died.
What happened?
Dude, we got
that
edged
was the
twice.
Biggest edge fest ever, dude. I got edged like three times in that song.
Okay, a one was probably harsh. Well, 1.5. All right, a 1.5. Because the lyrics were okay. The lyrics.
I give it a one because I got edged.
Wow.
Three times.
I mean, I got 1.5. It's not
there
like
was
that
no
better,
explosion
but.
Whatsoever, dude.
All right, can she save it? Can she save it?
Is this the last song?
Coincidentally, we have blue balls, and the last one's blue.
Is this the last one?
Yes, it's the last one.
Oh, my gosh.
What are the odds of that, though? We got blue balls. She did that on
true
purpose.
Blue,
She just touched your leg.
She released it finally. It's been 5 years. Gosh, dude. Finally!
He just busted the biggest load.
It's not you! Oh my gosh, dude. She sampled the song.
Sampled it herself. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's amazing. All right. And that's
dude,
it.
I get it now. I get it now. I get why that song was like the past one. Edged
bittersweet.
Because this is.
It was bittersweet. Yeah. You got that post nut clarity.
Dude.
I get it now.
Dude, it's just.
Dude, it was not clarity over here. Wow.
No way.
Yes, what? You were born reaching for your mother's hand. Aww. Victim of your father's plans to rule the
world. But they could say the same about me. I sleep about three. Wait, who's this? Means only 21. Who is this?
I don't know. Is that Billy?
I don't think so.
Don't sound like her. Phineas?
No.
Huh. That doesn't say anyone else. I'm looking at the credits.
Everything I wanted from this album just happened. I wanted this.
I wanted it, and I got it. I
prayed for this, and it happened.
There you go. Roll credits. Wow.
Wow. That's it, Dylan?
That's it. That's all she wrote for that album.
There has to be a part two coming down the road. Like
probably. Like the deluxe.
Dude. We get to see her? We get to see this live, Dylan.
Some of them, not all of them, but obviously.
I think all of them, dude.
Because she's gotta perform her other songs too.
Most of them, Dylan. She'll probably sing about 5-4
Yeah.
Pieces.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, not yeah, yeah. That's what I was saying. Yeah, yeah.
Well,
just shut up and write. God damn it.
So, this song, this was the explosion, what I was waiting for
from the last one. Yeah. So, what do you give it?
9.5.
Oh wow! So that beat your last one. Really? I guess you've been waiting for years for it, huh?
Well, yeah. True Blue, dude. This has been the true.
Yeah.
That has been like an unreleased song. Like it's been out
like somebody like released it and like it wasn't like official, but now it's like official. Like
yeah,
this is
yeah.
like
I
it's
gotcha.
been the culmination
Gotcha.
for like 5 years, dude.
Well, for that, I'll bump my score up a little bit. I mean, it was very solid. I'll give it a 7.5. So, how do you rate the album? What do you rate the album?
Right
The whole album.
now,
Yeah.
I would say it's as a whole, 8.5 out of 10.
Really? Wow. I give it a 7.5
8.5 or 7, Dylan?
7.6. 7.7.
I
How about
think
that?
it.
Not
I
quite
think
an
it
8,
really
but
lacked at the end of the
yeah, there was a
album.
couple there that weren't.
There
They
was
weren't.
that
Yeah,
weren't hitting or just weren't. They didn't give a lot to.
the diner was not very good, and the Buttersweet were, and yeah, Lamar things
But
weren't.
everything at the start,
And that last one, yeah.
phenomenal.
Yep, the first five,
Phenomenal.
the first six were decent, and
Yeah, the first.
the three or the last four were eh. And then that last one was really good. See,
Thing that is lacking in this album is more songs.
more
I would say
songs and yeah,
because
yeah.
this has been since 2021 and it is 2024, so it's been 3 years since she has released an album.
Well, it's still 40 minutes though, so but yeah, some of those were did drag a little bit, to be honest with you.
I really do feel like she might release an extended cut. That's the theory going around.
I wouldn't be shocked. It does happen a lot, but
And if that does
again.
happen, we will react to it. After this, we're going to be doing a rank tier list. So if you guys want to watch that, it'll be on the Cody and Dylan show. I'll put the link down below to that, and then we will upload the ranking
Tier list, yeah.
tier list, sorry, the tier list to that. So if you guys want to go see that, that's on the other channel, and we'll see you there.